Right, this is the first song in the book, which we're going to try and play like a piano song. This is Fur Elise. Now, you can do this two ways. You can play it with the chords and use E7 and A minor. But for this one, we're actually going to try and play for our left hand. Where it would be written as a classical song to give us a bit of a break up from normally what we do. I'm going to play it through, just follow it, and see how we get on.